Lo Celso on the turn, and it's ended up in the back of the net.